To start, I served ghost and coffin hand pies with a simple spinach salad. This is such a fun idea for a Halloween dish. I cut ghosts and coffins out of pie crust, added a piece of brie and a tiny spoonful of sour cherry jam on top, and sealed the edges with water. Then I brushed on an egg wash and baked them at 350 degrees for 15 minutes and served with a spinach salad with plums, blackberries, and pumpkin seeds.